It's good, good people. Deprived the general. All hail my summoners. Got a word for y'all. Bird is the word, of course. Word of the day, D-pads. Word of the day is D-pads. That mean feet. They also mean directional pads, which is another word for feet in Properly Dictionary. Yeah, so D-pads mean feet, the directional pads. You remember, the, you know what I'm saying? You know the D-pad on the Nintendo controller, up, down, left, right? That's a directional pad. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, your feet is D-pad. So, you know what I'm saying? And then my, if you one of my homies, you might, I ain't said it in a while, but you know what I'm saying? That was like common lingo of me, you know what I'm saying? Somebody might ask me how they getting down the street or how they getting downtown or how they gonna get there this fast. I'm like, shit, you better use them D-pads. You know what I'm saying? That mean you better walk. You know what I'm saying? Or I might see somebody walking somewhere. You know what I'm saying? I might be like, I see you using them D-pads. See you using them directional pads. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? Even myself in first person, I might be like, they might be like, how you got home? I'd be like, man, I had to use them directional pads. Like, I had to use my directional pads to get home. I had to use the D-pads. So, yeah, D-pads just simply mean feet, walking, directional pads. Properly Dictionary, we the world, all hell.